Jeb Phelps. You ever heard of him? Old-time crook. I used to run with him once. He stabbed my back, I stabbed his, no hard feelings. Seems my old friend is up to his neck in it. Him and his gang been sitting on a whole bunch of capitale. That was mistake number one. Mistake number two, he let the rest of his gang turn him in exchange for a full pardon and a stack of bills. I suggest you find Jeb. Play the Good Samaritan. Won't be long before he takes you to what you need.
Excuse me? Jeb Phelps. I don't believe we met, but I am a big admirer of your work. How about you get me out of here? You just made the best goddamn decision of your life. Now,
you want to make an even better one?
Rope one of them bodies. Drag it with us to Van Horn. Oh, we gonna bring seven shades of hell today, my friend. And I already see you're the type for it. See, we're gonna pay a visit to my old gang. It was them what handed me in. All for a measly bounty. Damn near the whole town was in on it. So now, damn near the whole town burns.
You keep your conscience out of this. And I see you right. I promise you that.
Thank you. Take me up there, will you?
Let me tell you this. There's some more of them double-crossing sons of bitches out there. And they got a hell of a stash. Money? That thing's worth more money.
You stick with me, we'll find
you. You got a rosy future ahead, me and you. My friend.